Today I got asked a question that's typical of what happens when I'm doing these cycling treks. Someone asked if I'm afraid that I'm going to lose muscle mass during my 21-day bike trek where I'm biking 8 to 12 hours a day. My answer is absolutely not. I have no fear. I've been doing these long treks for 30 years and I can guarantee you I will not lose muscle mass on this trip. Cardio does not kill gains. What kills gains is bad nutrition and bad lifestyle choices. There's two things you need to do, well, three things you need to do to keep from losing muscle mass on an extreme cardio trip like this. The first is you actually have to work out upper body. I'm working out my legs 8 to 12 hours a day. But I gotta work my upper body. I will do two upper body workouts during the week. If you want an example of that, see my hotel workout from Munich. That is what I do twice a week. If I have better facilities, I'll add exercises, but that's what I do. The second thing is nutrition. People think that it's only powerlifting that makes your protein requirements high. Not true. Endurance cardio is even harder on the body and requires more protein to build the muscles. So let me show you what I carry every day on my bike. So this is my protein supply for tomorrow's ride. These protein breads have 55 grams of protein per loaf. That's a snack for me. This milk has 35 grams of protein. And then I have these protein drinks. Now, these are not things I would have at home, but when I'm biking, you do what you have to do. So that's my entire protein supply. That's a hell of a lot of protein. Now, the third thing is lifestyle, or I should have said more specifically, sleep, because that's what I'm talking about. When you're doing endurance cardio 8 to 12 hours a day, you are demolishing your body, pushing it to the limits. And it takes sleep to rebuild your body. When I'm doing these trips, I get 9 to 11 hours sleep per night. Last night, I actually got 14 hours sleep. So what on earth does this have to do with you? You don't plan on doing 12 hours of cardio a day. You don't plan on biking in Europe. I understand that. The reason I bring this up is to show you that even when taken to the extreme, cardio does not kill gains. Now let's talk about how this does apply to you. Despite the fact that I scream and yell all the time, that cardio is the most important form of exercise, far more important than lifting weights, people do not do cardio. The only time they typically do cardio is when they're cutting. So they do all kinds of cardio, and because they're in a big old hurry to lose the fat, they do a extreme diet and cut their calories way too severely. They blame their loss of muscle on the cardio. No, it's the bad nutrition and lack of sleep that are causing the muscle mass to go away, not the cardio. So when you're cutting, remember, only cut with a deficit of about 20% and get enough sleep, get enough protein, and eat clean. Cardio does not kill gains. Now, one thing you'll notice, I did not mention the number of calories. On a trip like this, you cannot count calories. The most important thing is performance. You need to make sure you constantly have energy to get to your destination. You can cut when you get home. Starving yourself of calories is not going to help you in endurance cardio. So I do not count. I'll still lose body fat, but I'm not gonna try. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.